What is our service learning project and what is this class?
The service learning project is we're mapping out a Presbyterian cemetery in February. That's historic. Getting coordinates down.
What else are we doing?
Entering the data for each gravestone so you can tell on the map who it was, when they were born, when they died, and any family members that survived, and how the headstone was.
Okay. And what are we using to do this? What project, what software are we using?
ArcGIS Map.
Okay, that's right. And where did we get that? We got it from
Ezra Press.
That's right. What do y'all think of GIS? Do y'all like it?
It's pretty cool.
It's neat. It's pretty cool to look at. Pretty cool work there.
Okay.
It's something that people use every day on a lot of companies.
Mm-hmm. What other applications besides mapping a cemetery do you think that we could use on this campus that we could use ArcGIS for? Would criminal justice or statistics?
Biology.
Yeah. Any of those things. What do y'all think? What is something that you have gotten from the service learning project? Has it piqued your interest? Has it been fun? What have you learned from the service learning project?
I just think it's neat how all the layers are built so that you can get a real comprehensive understanding of what's actually going on and where everything is and how they relate to each other.
Mm-hmm. What did y'all think about the trip to the cemetery? The trips to the cemetery?
That was neat.
I like the hands-on stuff a lot.
It's also nice from a historical standpoint. You're seeing all of this very, very old aged history, especially local history. Mm-hmm. I think that's nice.
That is nice. Okay. What are your comments? What do you, is this going to make you want to continue with GIS? Maybe move in that direction? Or is it just something that, it's really fun and I'm done?
I've actually looked into geographic information sciences at Georgia State University.
As a graduate program?
Yes.
Okay. What about anybody else? Anybody else?
I'll probably do more research on it on my own.
Mm-hmm. I'm hoping when I start teaching high school math, to be able to incorporate some of this, the statistics part and stuff like that, just so they can get a real world understanding of what's going on.
That's a good one. Anybody else? Has it been valuable to you? Has it been a good use of your time to go over here and do that? Good. Any other comments or questions or statements that y'all like to make?
I think as an MIS major, having classes like this that allows us to do hands-on stuff outside the classroom is just gives you a better idea of what do I want this as my major?
Yeah.
And do I enjoy doing this?
And have we found out that we enjoy it? See, y'all seem to be very engaged. Mm-hmm. Y'all seem to have really enjoyed this. So even though we've had lots of problems getting our software going. But yay, MIS, right?
Yeah.